everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to print and export results. I'll be referring to results from the Toaster project because the instructions and the data for this example project are available in your account. First things first, let's find some results to print. Under the Concepts tab, I'm interested in the toaster with the improved power. So let's see the results compared to the reference concept. To print your results, click Printable View. You might have to disable some pop-up blockers if you have them. And after your printable view pops up, go ahead and click Control-P and make sure that the background graphics option is selected. So that one's right here. And then go ahead and print to PDF or to a printer. And here's our PDF of our results. Now let's learn how to export results. If you hit Download SBOM, it'll save the results from all your results views to a text file. So if you double-click the file, it might open up with a text reader, which isn't very helpful to us. So instead, right-click and open with your generic spreadsheet software. And I have it open. Here you'll see that everything in the SBOM is displayed by lifecycle, including the total results up top, separated into each impact category. And everything here is expressed per functional unit. So having your data in the exported format lets you use the results generated from the software in any way you want. You can sort from highest to lowest impacts, sort by material name, or make your own visualizations of the data. And that's how you print and export your results. Make sure you subscribe to the Sustainable Minds channel for more demos and webcasts.